The leakage of the water from the pipes as the water transmission and distribution uses about 31% of the producted water. Also, every day more than 3.3 billion liters of treated water lost through the leaking pipes in England and Wales. The leakage in some cases can make dangerous accidents, like the accidents that happened in Beheira government, which leads to the death of 6 people and 19 in dangerous states. So we designed a system that can detect the leakage as fast as we can and prevent the fluid. We used two flow sensors to calculate the flow rate of the fluid and some other electronic components to make the circuit. Our system provides us with information about the fluid and the changes that can happen suddenly. Therefore, if there is a difference in the data that comes from the sensors, then we can understand that there is a leakage in this region. So the system will automatically stop the fluid of flowing.